take the fight to them. You're going to get their best shot, whatever that is. You're trained specifically for this mission. Do your job the way you're trained to do. Trust your training. Okay? Take the fight to them, hit them in the mouth, and keep hitting them. You got me?
Sir.
Greg spins out, being pressured. Now he takes it up the field at the 10, at the 5, moving to the right. He will score. Unbelievable. He is an absolute wizard. Touchdown, Houston. Take the handoff to Carr, throw it right side, caught by Garrett King. Gets away from a man at the 40. He'll score. Goodbye. 20-15 at the 5. Touchdown, Houston. King on the jet sweep. King will throw it downfield into the end zone. Wide open man caught. Touchdown, Dunbar. The Cougars extend their lead. Play to the left. Catalan fights off a man at the 5 and just bulls his way into the end zone. Touchdown, Houston. Off Burden up the middle, he pushes the pile, touchdown, Houston. Dylan Burden, his first collegiate touchdown. They roll the pocket left, throws into the end zone, caught by Bonner, touchdown, Houston. Cougars add to that lead again. Here's the kickoff to start the second half. It comes to De'Aaron King right at the goal line, and King moving from left to right. King now busts it at the outside at the 15, at the 20. 25-yard line, he's gone. 40, 50 at the 40-yard line. De'Aaron King is going to take it back 95 yards as he scores. Touchdown, Houston, on the opening kickoff of the second half. A 98-yard kickoff return. Postma going left side. Postma spins away at the 15. 10-5 touchdown, Houston. It's 56-3.
Spin move of the day.
Yes. Final score. Houston Cougars win this one big tonight. 64-3 as they dominate from the very beginning and they get the win in front of a record crowd here in San Marcos, Texas.